Tonight, one person is dead after a crash in Chesterfield County. This happened last night on Highway 109 at Wildwood Road. Deputies say a motorcyclist ran off the road, ended up in a ditch, and died. Police say no one else was involved in that crash.